This one's for you, man. We added this to the new one.
I want to make sure everyone can hear me. It's cavernous in here.
I'm adding this one for you because Chris is our oldest fan in Albuquerque. Now, I'll tell you what, though, for real, it wasn't the first time that we met you. It was the night after, I think, when we played in Denver, and we played a place called Coyotes, which is like this huge ballroom, like enormous, beautiful, like big chandelier, and like bands like Ween play there, you know? So it's like, I mean, it had to be 800 to 1,000 seater, and I'll tell you what, every single motherfucker that came to that show that night was there to see us. All four of them. It's a giant, giant room. Four people. And one almost crits. So anyway, we're the Peculiar Pretzel Men, by the way.
Oh, Thank you.